Treadbuilters, welcome, welcome, welcome. We have the 80s, another 80s thing. We're trying it out today. 80s. Just looking at my clientele. Oh, you probably 90s or early 2000s people. Okay. All right, welcome at home. Welcome here. 132 beat cadence. Yeah, we're going to whip, we'll snuffle 360, and number Yaders. Now, you just stay with the whip. Yaders are, you don't have to do this, but if it's a Yader right, you're stepping out, your left heel goes down, and you crouch down a little bit. That's a Yader. We're going to Yader 90s, midnight in between. Now, that's going to be kind of our warm-up. A whip, a snuffle 360, and keep coming around with a Yader 90, a Yaders. Named after Mr. Yader, I believe my fifth and sixth grade gym teacher at Wilson Vance, who was really impressed that I could do 13 pull-ups, and he really encouraged me, like, wow, Jim, you're strong, you did 13 pull-ups. And so, big difference from Mrs. Hurt, who put me in the lowest reading group. And I'm like, oh, I'm in the lowest reading, but I can do 13 pull-ups. So Mr. Yader, encouraged me to get a physical education degree. Okay, anyhow, thanks for listening to that. I want to start giving shout-outs to the, and put a name behind the exercise. So, tag your whip, abs, shoulder blades back, hang the stuff up. Let's get some endorphins kicking today. I mean, those neurotransmitters that get in the bloodstream and hit those receptors in the brain, hopefully it makes this foggy day a little brighter. Not that the foggy day you can't be bright. Abs, tag it. I'll count it down. 8 more, then we'll snuffle right. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's find that core. Find the core. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice job. Let's do a snuffle left at the top. Snuffle left right here. So switch it up. Snuffle it left. Leading with our left. Then we're going to come back with the right. I'm going to get some music going. I'm going to get some music a little harder. Now right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get that music, just that volume, just a little more. We can really hear that beat. Okay, thanks for that. Oh, come back here. Whip right with me. Tag that whip. Again, tag it. Abs, shoulder blades back. You can tag your whip anywhere. You can tag your standing in place anywhere. Just be aware of that perfect posture. Ear lined up with shoulder, lined up with hips. Great to have you. Let's get a good 30-minute hike in here today. 8, 7, right, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So snuff. Let's add the mallets. Hey, at the top of this snuffle, we're going to Yader it 90. So we'll Yader a midnight. Check it out. Right here. So look at this. Yeah. Get in that little arm group. Come on back. Another set. Another left. Ready to snuffle left. Right here in mallets. Right here. Backwards mallets. And then at the top, we'll Yader some 90s. After those Yaders, right here. So right foot, right heel, and crouch down a little bit. Let's do another lap. Ready for D-bands, remember D-bands? Right here, reach for the left toe, right here. Reaching it, backing it up. D-bands, 4 more D-bands. Right into off the hook. We're going to get right into it. off the hook right here. Let's go. So it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, here's how we're going to count these. Here's how we're going to count these. So once we get 8, 7, back it up, 6. Let's do a couple laps. Let's do a couple laps here of the off the hook. Ready? And 8, 7, 6, 5. It's like a whip. 4, 3, 2, 1, and back it up. 8, 7. Get ready for Willie Pumps. 5, 4, 3, 2 Willie Pumps left right here. So right here. Willie Pumps. Remember Willie Pumps. If you're at the top of that Willie Pump right here, if you look down at your feet, your toes should be together. Or feet should be wide apart, with the end of your toes together at the top. I'm trying to hit that crack in the floor. Good job. 8 more. 8. We're going to let the body know we're starting something. 7, 6. Then whip right. 5, 4, 3. Ready to whip right. 2. Whip right. Right here. And 8, 7. From the top. 6, 5. Snuffle right. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right. At the top of this 360, we will gator it. Ready? Gators right here. So crouch. Look at this. My left heel's down. Come on back. One more lap, then D-bands. You'll reach for your right foot. Last gator, D-bands right here. So back it up as you reach. Abs tight still. Reach. And if you're not down all the way, that's okay. We'll get down lower maybe as we get more warmed up. D-bands. Let's get 4 more D-bands, then off the hook. Oh yeah, abs. You feel right here? Feel right here in the obliques. Off the hook right here. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back it up. 8, 7, 6. Really? 5. Willy pumps. 3, 2, 1. And Willy pumps right. Since we're going right, that right foot moves first on those Willy pumps. Nice job, Deb Nathan. Good to have you, Jackie. Yeah, Karen. Yeah, Melissa and Renee, nice to have you back there. Now, a zipple. Remember a zipple? It's basically a snuffle right, stop, snuffle left. We're gonna zipple in four, after 4 more Willy pumps. There's 4. 3, 2, Willy pump, or zipple, look at it. 1, 2, 3, 10. 1, 2, now, see what I'm doing? But we're widening it out now. You can widen it out, that zipple. Now, if I just look at it, if you think about it, I'm doing the zipple right now. I'm just staying here. Or you can take it wide. And you can, you know what's nice to add? Is a row here. You want to add that row on that zipple. Hey, you're getting your heart rate up, everyone. I want to just reiterate, if you don't get a step, when I mess up and I don't cue you fast enough, it doesn't matter. You're aware of your body. You're getting your heart rate up. We're doing this together. We're on this 132-step cadence. Listen to some good remade 80s tunes. You can't beat that. Nice job. Now, power Pauly Dukes. That means we're going to Pauly Duke a right 360 at midnight in between, and you're on your own. Then you're going to meet me at Red Bounds and XT Jack, or I might meet you. Good job. So 4 more zipples, and then we're going to do a on your own power Pauly Duke. Last one. Check it out. Run up. Pauly Duke. Pauly Duke. Do it as fast as you can and then get right into either walk in place. Now, you can walk in place or you can red bound. If you want to go high impact, you'll jump it up. But you'll come back to the left corner, okay? So let's say, yeah, when I put power, power, snuffle, power, Paulie Duke, it's just a free-for-all for that minute, or whatever, however long it takes you. XT Jack, let's go. Ready to whip left. I'll pound them down from 8. We'll whip left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, whip left. Right here. All right, yeah. So, we're not to the tread yet. We didn't get to the top of the mountain, that one big mountain yet. We'll take it from the top with a snuffle 360 and two Yater 90s. I tell you, I'm warmer than I was 11 minutes ago. I feel like I'm whipping with more vigor, bringing my knees up a little higher. You get out of it what you put into it. I want you to be able to adjust your intensity. Nice job. I like it. 8, 7, 6, snuffle, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then clockwise when we snuffle left. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Yaters. Check it out. Right elbow. Squat down. Look up. You're going to get that. It's like you're running. Another lap. Another lap. Then right D bands. Right D bands. Two more. Yaters. Right D bands. Or I'm sorry, left. Did I say right? We were tapping our right heel. We're doing left D bands right now. Four more, then off the hook. 3, 2, off the hook. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, Willie pump. 6, 5, left. 4, 3, 2, 1, and Willie pumps. Oh, I like it. I like this song too. This is nice. 4 more. Then D-bands, we'll take it from D-bands. 2 more, D-bands. Right here, just for 4. 4, then off the hook. 3, 2, off the hook. Let's go, 8, 7, lower, 6, 5, 4, wider, 3, 2, 1, 8, 7, Willie pumps are on deck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Willie pumps. Get ready to left zipple. Left zipple. 4 more Willy pumps. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Jeff. Zipple right here. Let's go. So left and now right. Left. Right. Take it out. Pull it out. Pull it in. Yeah, Deb. Yeah, Deb. Yeah, Deb. Open up that chest. Abs tight. Pinch those shoulder blades together. A full body aerobic workout. Nice job. Let's stay here. Now, tell you what. We are going to do. We were zipping, right? We're zipping left. Yes, we're zipping left. 8 more. 8, 7, then power Paulie Duke. 6, 4 more, then power Paulie Duke. Power Paulie Duke left. 2 more. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Forget about the beat here. I'll meet you at whip or red bounce. Back it up. Back up here. Yeah. 8, 7, XT. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, look low if you want. Let's do another round of red bounce and XT jacks. Ready, red bounce right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, then whip right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, whip right. Right here. 8, 7, 6, to the top, 5, snuffle, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, we're halfway in. Let's pick it up a notch. Let's pick it up a notch. Let's get to that tread and then add some more stuff. Ready for Yaters? Yaters right here, 290s. So find those arms, find those arms. Squat down a little lower, another lap. Ready for D-bands right. Last one, D-bands right, right here. So back it up, back it up. Oh yeah, I like this. Four more, there's four. Three, ready for off the hook. Two, off the hook. Right here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, keep your feet wide, 2, back it up, 8, 7, willy pump, 6, 5, right, 4, 3, 2, 1, and willy pumps. I like it, I like it. Maintain the curve right here. Drop the butt. Look at it. Chest up, shoulder blades back. Maintain. Just look at how I'm not going over like this. Maintain the curve and support. We have four more. And then simple right. 4, 3, 2, simple right. So, right. Take it to the corner. Pull. Pull, yeah. Pull. I like it. Good job. How about a high pull on these cymbals? Reach up as high as you can. Push yourself a little bit here. 8 more cymbals. Then Paulie, Power Duke, right. 4 more. Power Paulie Duke, right. Last one. Let's go. Power Duke right. Power Duke right. It's tough. It's tough to get that because you want to go with that music. But I want you to get thrown off a little bit here. And guess what? Two laps. Two laps. Meet me at Red Bounce, or I'll meet you at Red Bounce. Let's meet at Red. That's what I'm going to start saying. Let's meet at Red Bounce. Okay. Okay, cardiovascular system. Yeah, I'll meet you at Red Bounce. Back to the left corner, though. 8, 7, 6, XT, 5. Could be this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Look at my low impact. 8, 7, 6, 5. Tread right. 4, 3. Tread right. 2. Right here. Let's go. All right. Okay. You are at the top of that mountain right now, everyone. And take some deep breaths. Bring in the air. Find what pushes you a little bit. Meaning, how much ground are you covering? You might have to crouch down a little bit to get that speed if you want to cover more ground. Abs tight. I'm just tapping it out right now. You can have that big knee if you want. Because we have Renzo's. Remember Renzo's? Right into Haley's. Right into a surfer. Right into the whip left. It's going to be tough. I'm going to count these down. We'll do 8 more treads right into Renzo's. 1, 2, reach for the basketball. 3, 4, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, leave with your right. Right here, remember? Pull it into your left. Right, left oblique. You're working right here. Yeah, Karen. Oh, yeah, Jeff. Yeah, Melissa. Yeah, Renee. Yeah, Susan. Yeah, Deb. I like it. Yeah, at home. 8 more. 8, 7. Ready for Haley's. 6. Haley's right. 5, 4, 3. Haley's right. Right into surfer. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 into surfers. 8, 7, 6, 5. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. So once you finish those Haley's, my last right step is 1, and then you actually like do 3 more steps to stick with the music to get you into surfers. 8 more surfers and whip left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 8, 7, 6, 5, four, snuffle left, three, two, one. Why not push it a little bit? You made it through that front door. I can see the junk, the stuff that you hung up at the front door. It's not as heavy up there. Gators, gators, left, right foot. Right foot. When I say right foot, right heel. That's what I mean. I'll get better at that. Another lap. And then D-band, reach for your left toe. Left for your toe. Left, left. Right here. Back it up to the corner. Oh. Hey, I'm liking this song. I'm liking this music. Four more. Four, off the hook. Three. Two, off the hook. Let's go. But who cares what I like? There's no I in team. How are you liking this playlist? Okay. Back it up. Eight, seven, six, willy pumps. Four, three, two, one, and willy pumps. Oh, I feel better if these willy pumps. I feel like I'm squatting down a little lower. But you got to pump out of that squat pretty fast to stay with that 132 beat cadence. So not easy. Four more, then left zipple. Four, three, two, zipple. So it's a snuffle left, snuffle right, pull it out, fan it out. Good stuff, everyone. Wow. We are zippling left, so I'll count these down. And we have a power Pauly Duke. Two laps left, so we'll go clockwise. Let's just hustle. Two more. Power, Pauly, let's go, come on. Oh yeah. Oh, I feel better at these. I feel like I got to step a little faster that time. I feel like I got to step a little faster that time. Two laps. Let's do two laps. Put your dukes up. Put your dukes up. I'll meet you at Red Bounce. Let's meet at Red Bounce. Let's meet at Red Bounce. Back to the right corner. Stay here for a second. Every time I say let's meet at Red Bounce, I think of that movie where they meet on the Eiffel Tower. It's not a love story, but what? Say? No, not You Got Mail. With Warren Beatty. Anyhow, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, XT Jack, 3, 2, 1, 8, then whip right, 7, 6, 5, whip right, 4, 3, 2, 1. Warren Beatty and Annette Bening. She gets paralyzed. They meet at the Eiffel Tower. No? Okay, all right. I think it's a remake. 6, 5, 4, stop. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah, we can't let up now. Stop talking, Jim. Hey, I can tell by your face. People like, hey, Jim, we got the exercise high going. We want to keep it up. Stop talking about movies. Left heel on the Yaders right here. Let's go. Squat down a little lower. Hey, squat down a little lower. One, two, another lap. And then D-bands, reaching for your right toe. D-bands, let's go. Down on that toe. Come on all the way up. You can hit that toe. Four more D-bands. Four. You're ready for off the hook. Three. Two, off the hook. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Back it up. 8, willy pumps. 7, 6, 5, 4 more than willy pumps. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Willy pumps. Owl thighs. Thighs meaning glutes, quads, and hamstrings. Good job. Ready to zipple right. I'll count them down from 4. Stay here, though. Abs, shoulder blades back at the bottom of that. 4 more. 4. 3. 2, zipple right. Right here, so 1, 2, 3. Pull. 1, 2, 3. Pull. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. High pull, come on. We're way over halfway there. John Bon Jovi. Good stuff. Not easy. How about a little higher reach? Open up the rib cage a little bit. Good job, Karen. Outstanding. 8, 7, 6, 5. Power, Polly Dukes. 2 more. Power, Polly Dukes. Right. Ready. Let's go. 2 left. Oh. Wow, this is tough. This is tough. Again, you get out of it what you put into it. Put something into it today. I know you always do. 2 laps. Let's meet at red bounds. And then XT jacks. I'll count those red bounds out from 8. You can always whip in place. It's okay, you can always whip in place. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then tread right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and tread. Okay. Wow. Not easy. Not easy. Boy, hey, this mountain top feels a little better than the first mountain top. Bring that knee up high. Yeah. Let's stay here for a second. Enjoy the scenery. Enjoy that. Coming out of that valley. Coming out of that valley, everyone. Life's full of valleys and mountaintops. Take the best preventative medicine out there. Preventive medicine, which I think is exercise. Helps your attitude. Helps everything. Again, great to have you. Richter. Hold. Oh yeah, that, I tell you what, holding those arms above the head add a new dynamic to that walk backwards and walk forward, doesn't it? I just lost a shoe. When you're on the playing field, you don't mess around tying your shoe. 8, 7, 6, Renzo's, 5, 4, 3, 2, Renzo's, let's go. So reach up, pull it in, up, pull it in, up, reach a little higher reach, 4 more, 4, get ready for right Haley's, 3, into surfers, 2, Haley's, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, higher, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, surfers, let's go. Oh, ouch. Okay, we didn't hit the water last time, did we? Ready, 1, 3, 4, hit that water. Come on back. Water last time. 8, 7, get ready to tread right. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, tread right. Nice job. Simple. 8 more. 7, 6, last time through, 5 from the zipple, 4, 3, right zipple, 2, right here, let's go, right zipple, am I doing this right? Did I lose everybody there? 4 more than Polly Duke. Polly 360. Right. 2 more. And Polly. Right here. Come on. 2 laps. 2 laps. We're almost there, everybody. We're almost at base camp. Yeah. Keep those feet wide. Keep those feet a little wider on the Polly Dukes. 2 laps. 2 laps on the Polly Dukes. Red bounded, XT jack. When I get to red bounds, I'll start counting. I'll listen to some music count. Stay with that 8 count. That 32 count. Oh, wow. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8, 7, 6, 5. Red bounds again. 4, 3, two, one. If you want low, eight, seven, six. Look at my low. Five, four, three, X, DJX, two, one. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four. One more round to take us home. Red bounds. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, three, eight, seven, then whip left, six, five, four, three, knee whip, vigorous whip. Yeah, 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 yeah. Big whip still. Keep that heart rate up. How high can you get your knee? Bring your elbows in all the way back. Keep your chin a little higher. And tighten your abs, shoulder blades back. Take some breaths. Expand those lungs. Big through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Big through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Take it down a little bit. Tone it back just a little. Good stuff, everyone. That feels awesome. There's your medicine. Thanks for being my accountability partner. Ask me how to get in shape. ASC. Ask me how. A stands for accountability. Thank you. S stands for structure. There's the structure. Oh, I thought you'd say thank you for the structure, Jim. Don't worry about it now. It doesn't count now. And C, be in consistency. Anything you do, hard and vigorous to get that sweat up. Accountability, structure, consistency. You're going to get the results. You're going to have the workout partners with you. Thanks for coming here. Gosh, this is a great song. Hey, big right foot step back up. Let's get one DLB in. Ah. Whoever redid this song, thank you, Cindy Lauper. And push up, big left step back. Finish with our two DLBs, tag it. Big left foot step back. And push up, plank, abs and glutes. Big right foot step up. And take it up, tag it. Whip right, and have a wonderful day. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Remember at home, tell all your friends. Tell all your friends. I want people to, thanks for doing it. Wow, this is great. Wow. Fired up right now.